Welcome to video channel AR Forum. In this first episode, we are going to discuss about what is a virtual machine. Myself Anil Sagar. Before we understand virtual machine, let's try to discuss about a physical machine. Let's say you go to a computer store and you buy a new laptop. It's called a physical machine. For example, if you walk into an Apple store and you buy an Apple MacBook Pro laptop. Let's take that example. That particular laptop comes with set of hardware, which includes CPU, memory, hard disk, as well as some network features. Generally, if you buy an Apple MacBook, it comes with a macOS operating system, on top of which you can install various applications and you can use your laptop. That's a physical machine. Now let's understand what is a virtual machine. Let's say one of your friends is interested in Linux and he wants to use a Linux operating system. But you got an Apple MacBook, which comes with a macOS. How can you create a virtual machine on top of a physical machine and give your friend the Linux OS? You can do that using a hypervisor, which is a software that you can install on top of an operating system. In this case, you will install a hypervisor like VirtualBox software, and that allows to create a virtual machine and install your OS of choice, as well as share the underlying resources. You can share the CPU memory and hard disk, as well as networking features from the underlying physical machine, and create a sandboxed virtual machine, which can be independent machine within the physical machine. You can create any number of virtual machines on top of the physical machine and give access to various users. If you install a hypervisor on top of an existing operating system, this kind of hypervisor is called type 2 hypervisor. That is, you are installing a guest OS on top of a host OS. In this case, for example, a Mac OS is a host OS and Linux is a guest OS that you have installed as a virtual machine. You can also have the hypervisor on top of the hardware itself. These kind of hypervisors are called type 1 hypervisors. Using these hypervisors on a bare metal or a physical machine, you can create number of virtual machines that can share the underlying hardware. That's a simple definition of virtual machine. It's nothing but virtually created a computer on top of the physical hardware, which can share the underlying CPU, memory, hard disk, as well as networking features. Virtual machines are very helpful if you want to optimize and run applications at scale. Generally, if you come across the cloud computing environment, VMs are very familiar. We will be exploring a lot more about cloud computing in future videos. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you got an understanding of what is a virtual machine. Please like and share and subscribe to YouTube channel and get notified if any future videos. Thank you once again.